Are you rolling? Okay. Hello there, this is Darryl from Darryl Morris in the morning on 97.4 Rock FM. So as you probably know, our big bake day is, you're okay mate, come on. Yeah, keep coming, yeah. All right. Hello, this is Darryl from 97.4 Rock FM. As you probably know, our big bake day is coming. No. It's not gonna work mate, it's a bad idea. It's a roundabout. I'm gonna get off. Hi there, this is Darryl from Darryl Morris in the morning on 97.4 Rock FM. We are here at Sainsbury's to get involved in Rock FM's Cash for Kids Bake Day 2015 on Friday the 18th. I just don't think this is gonna work. No one's gonna believe me, I can't bake. I can't do this with any conviction. We are here at Sainsbury's in Preston to get some tips for our bake day. On Friday the 18th of September, Cash for Kids are gonna be raising cash with you guys buying and selling cakes for our charity. So, let's get some tips on how best to bake. I can't bake, this is a stupid idea.
Oh great, thank you.
Sam, just give me a sec. Maybe we could, maybe if you like do something where you call me, like we'll be baking, and then you call me as if it's an emergency and you've got to get away.
Yeah?
Are we ready? Yeah, we look good, yeah? Let's go. So we have come behind the scenes at Sainsbury's to get ourselves clued up, ready for bake day next Friday. We've got Emma. Emma, you're one of the bakers here at Sainsbury's, and you're gonna teach us how to, we're gonna ice some cakes and stuff, right? Yes. Some cream cakes, awesome. All right, let's get stuck in. All right, I've seen one of these before. Just round the outside, Okay, here we go. Ooh. Do I squeeze at the top?
Yeah.
Okay, squeeze at the top. Oh. Okay, I can do it. Yeah, how's that? Yeah? And then again, a squeeze at the top.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, that's all right. That's not too bad. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put some strawberries on. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and one on top. Okay, yeah, I can do this. Yes. Yes. Voila. Nice. That's it. Okay, great. Nobody's gonna want to eat that. Absolutely nobody. That is terrible. I'm so sorry. I've ruined it. I have. I've ruined it. Okay, what are we gonna do next?
We're gonna make Victoria sponges.
Okay, go on. Go ahead. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Okay, then a bit of cream. Oh, hang on. Sorry. Just a second. Just got to take a phone call. Sorry. Hello. Oh, what terrible news. Oh, I'll be there straight away.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay, bye. So sorry.
Oh, no.
Some terrible news. I'm gonna have to shoot through.
Okay.
All right, but I'll see you again.
Yes,
all right, cheers, thanks everyone. Bye.
Bye.
Bye then. Just get that out of the way. Yeah.